This piece is entitled "The Revolution Will Be Televised." It was inspired by the last poet's song, "The Revolution Will Not Be Televised," because I feel in these times, in this social media era, that the revolution will actually televise this time in real time. You know, and we're seeing it, you know, on our TV screens, in the news, how, you know, revolution is happening all over the world, and we're all getting to witness it this time.